Thank you. all the people that were here. Last time we played on this stage, I broke my fucking foot. Since then, our drummer broke his elbow. Had to go in for surgery twice. This guy played our entire tour last month with a broken hand. Last week, Joey hit him in the face with his bass. Had to get 6 stitches. That's when you know, when we go back on Monday, we go back to our day jobs, we go back to school, and we're reunited with the people we have to call our peers. And then they're gonna tell us that we're a bunch of idiots. They're gonna tell us that we're retarded for doing what it is that we do. But let them go on with the little fucking miserable lives. Cause that is exactly what I know, what I'm doing this for.
Thank you.
back, yeah. Most of us, if not all of us, are raised in that climate where they teach us these values of freedom and equality. And people tell us that the people that are making the policies, they're making rules, they're making laws to protect just that, to protect our so-called freedom and our equality. You gotta be a fucking fool to believe that all those laws are applied equally, despite race, despite religion, despite gender, socioeconomical status. And at the end of the day, all those laws are just words written out on paper that are being interpreted differently on a daily basis by lawyers, by police officers. And it's up to us to realize that it's no one but ourselves that's morally responsible for everything that we do. And that true freedom is about being free.